हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ए क्रोचेट ईयर फ्लैप हैट फॉर 1 to 2 ईयर्स बेबी बॉय। दिस इज ए वेरी यूनिक पैटर्न। इन दिस हैट आई एम यूजिंग वन कलर ऑफ कॉटन थ्रेड। दिस इज ए कॉटन थ्रेड, मिल्क कॉटन थ्रेड। वेट इज 100 ग्राम। एंड फॉर दिस कॉटन यार्न आई एम यूजिंग 4 mm क्रोचेट हुक। लेट अस स्टार्ट। आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द टॉप पार्ट ऑफ द हेड। Make one slip knot and make 1, 2, 3 chain. And go to the third chain from your hook and make 1 half double crochet. And make total 12 half double crochet in this stitch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, and one more. And then you join it with the first third chain. First round is complete and then two chain. Count a J. First half double crochet and one more half double crochet into the same stitch and you make 1, 2 half double crochet into the every 12 stitches. Then here you join it with slip stitch. For third round you make two chain, count as a first half DC and one more half DC into the same stitch and go through to the next stitch, make 1 half DC and then third stitch you make 2 half DC. You repeat it in this row. I have completed my third row and then here I have joined with slip stitch and make fourth row, make 2 chain, count as a first half DC and make 1 more half DC into the same stitch, and you make one half double crochet into the next two stitches, and then in the fourth stitch you make two half double crochet, then two half double crochet into the next two stitches, the third stitch you make two half double crochet, in the next stitch you make one half double crochet, after that one half double crochet, and then in the next stitch you make two half double crochet. You repeat same pattern in this round, same stitch in this round. For fifth stitch, make two chain, count as a first stitch half DC and one more half DC into the same stitch, and then one half DC into the next three stitches, in the fourth stitch you make two half DC. You repeat same stitch in this round. For sixth round, two chain, count as a first half DC and one more half DC in the same stitch, and then one half DC into the next five stitches. Next stitch, in the sixth stitch you make two half DC, then one half DC into the next five stitches, then in the sixth stitch make two half DC. Similarly, you increase your stitches in the 7th, 8th and 9th stitches, and you measure your child's head diameter, and then you measure the diameter of the head. For 1 to 2 years, your diameter should be 5 to 5.5 inch. You check your diameter of your child's head and then you make the circle. I have completed my 8 rows. The diameter is 5.5 inch, and then this is the 1 to 2 years baby boy's diameter, head diameter, and then 1 to 2 chain in the next row, 1 to 2 chain, count as a first half double crochet, and you go to the next stitch, only you work in the back side of the every stitch. You work in the back loop of the every stitch. You make one half double crochet into the every back side loops. You repeat this stitch in this round.